Since the day I met Sonny, I feel that there are a lot of people who sacrifice their comfort for other people. A lot of people, when they're in their comfort zone, as Chris said, when they're in Hero, where the light does not blink, where the tap does not go dry, they forget that there are people here. They forget that this place we are sitting, yellow dust will cover our feet. They forget that in Port Harcourt, there's what they call black suit, that if you go out with a white cloth, when you come back, it is dark. They forget the suffering of our people. Why should they remember the suffering of our people when they are in their comfort zone? When we started this madness, as I will call it,